Hi friends, now I'm making potato cutlets stuffed with cottage cheese and almonds. So please join me. So for this we require 6 boiled potatoes and 1 bowl of bread crumbs, green coriander, cottage cheese, almonds and corn flour. So now we'll start. We'll mash these boiled potato first. We can mash them with the help of fork. So once these potatoes are mashed properly, now we'll add this green coriander. This breadcrumbs made up of 2 breads. Teaspoon of corn flour and 2 teaspoon of salt. Now we'll add these green chilies to it, 2 in number, and now we'll mix it. Now you can see our dough is ready. Now we'll put some oil on our hand because we have to make these rolls. So we'll take a little of this and we'll make it flat like this. Now we'll put a cottage cheese inside and an almond like this, and we can roll it. We have to cover it from all the sides. Keep it aside. Take in another. Again, we make it flat. Keep a cottage cheese inside, almond, and then again we have to roll it. Should always remember while frying them, the temperature of the oil should be very high, and you do not have to put too many of these rolls in one time. First, before putting them for frying, add just one first, and if it comes okay, then you can add other cutlets for frying. So friends, you can see our potato cutlet is ready and it's so easy. Now they are ready for frying. So in a kadai, we'll take some oil for frying, and once the oil is hot, it should be very hot. First we'll test one cutlet, so we'll drop it. Now you can see this cutlet is fine, so we can add another cutlet to it for frying. You can reduce the flame a little.